Lovebird, over here.
In the city that never sleeps,
in the paradise of debauchery and sin, the pain and pleasure,
where your every desire can be indulged for the right price, all money.
To you esteemed connoisseurs of chaos and bloodshed, we bid you the warmest of welcomes.
Are you sitting comfortably? Or tonight, the most gruesome spectacle anywhere in Walmart or beyond shall be yours to witness here in the Corneo Coliseum!
Tonight's grand prize is no less than 1 million gil, and there's only one way to get it. Brutalize your opponents.
Thoroughly and utterly.
Viciously.
Without mercy.
Until they vomit blood.
Only the most ruthless fighters,
the savages still standing here at the end,
shall claim the gil and the glory.
And now, the long-awaited event in which the Bloodstar Beast will battle for your amusement and opponent!
Warriors of every shape and size will fight to the death before your very eyes!
In tonight's Corneo Cup!
Wow, this place is really something.
Oh, you again.
Ouch, what happened to your face?
I just needed a little scratch, you know. So I signed up for the preliminaries and, well, I hope you guys realize what you're getting into. I don't want to scare you, but if you can make a run for it, you should.
Cloud and Aerith, your match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
We're in way too deep to back out now.
You two ready? Try not to get yourselves killed.
We welcome two fighters, a young couple no less.
Talk about a bad date!
This is their first tournament.
A bad first date?
And most likely their last, inexperienced as they are. Or are they? Give it up for Cloud and Aerith!
Now I'm mad.
Aerith, one of Walmart's own, a renowned master of beasts. Please can't make a meal of our two challengers before our very eyes.
They've already been given their appetizers.
Their hunger for flesh and fear is unquenchable. The demon dogs of hell, the sanguine stalkers.
You brought animals?
Oh, no rule that says you gotta fight man to man.
We're in for a treat, ladies and gentlemen. Who will prevail in this brutal contest between man and beast? This could be over in an instant, so don't even blink. Without further ado, the fourth match of the first round begins now.
That's it.
Best do it right.
I can go for day!
Get him!
Too bad. Going in. You're right.
What a completely unexpected turn of events! And the winners of our match are Cloud and Aerith!
Contenders, please return to your waiting room.
Well, that's one win down. Go team! What's wrong?
The rules don't make sense.
Yeah, true. But maybe it'll be better in the next match?
Nah. Wouldn't bet on it. Better to expect the worst.
Cloud and Aerith, your match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
That's what they call beginner's luck. But the next match won't be so easy. Ready to rock? Just remember, try not to die.
For the second match in our spectacular semifinals, fresh from their first date with death, I present the Lucky Cup Boys.
We're like unlucky for the rest of us.
Give it up once again for Cloud and Aerith.
Cup of my ass!
The hell you two trying to pull?
You assholes cost me a fortune.
Yeah. Their opponents, Reavers and the Snapjar, fiends and killers through and through. Too criminal for common criminals. The worst of the worst.
Ladies and gentlemen, check your pockets because they may have already robbed you blind.
The most contemptible sons of bitches inside of Walmart, Bex Benetez.
Just desserts taste like...
like justice! Like payback!
And who are these unscrupulous-looking gentlemen? It would seem that there are actually 8 members of Beck's Badasses.
Hey, that's cheating!
The only rule here is that there are no rules!
Yeah!
If Corneo says it's okay, you gotta suck it up!
The die hit Brandon in the promo!
This is ridiculous!
The odds are overwhelmingly stacked against
this. This could be a real bloodbath. So I implore you, ladies and gentlemen, don't look away, or you may miss the best part!
The second match of the Corneo Cup semifinals begins!
I got your number.
Ha!
win your chamber!
Got plenty of money, dude.
No,
this can't be it!
I'm freaking believable! What the hell did I just see?
It was two against, I don't remember how many exactly, but a lot! But somehow the winners of our match are... Once again, Cloud and Aerith!
That kid's really something.
Well, of course he is. I did give him a massage, you know. His palm told quite the tale. He's cheated death more than a few times.
So have half the people in this town. Anyway, we're both still alive. Call him.
There you go again. One of these days, your luck is going to run out.
When I fall from grace, maybe I'll land in your parlor once more.
That is one mistake I will never repeat.
You gotta admit, Andy, the way he moves is totally amazing! Andy!
Next up, the big finale.
Yeah.
I thought you'd be happier.
Just thinking about what we might face next.
But you know, we've made it this far. I'm sure we can handle anything they throw at us.
Cloud and Aerith, the final match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
Man, you proved me wrong. You guys are pretty good. It's the final match. You good to go? I've got a lot of money riding on you two. Win it for me.
Ladies and gentlemen, our time together is almost over.
Tonight's thrilling Corneo Cup, filled with unprecedented upsets and drama, has only one match to go!
We know. We're just as disappointed as you are. But ladies and gentlemen, all good things must come to an end. So let's celebrate by getting so damn loud, they'll hear us up on the plank!
Yeah! Come on! Once more. The sweethearts who surprised us with upset after spectacular upset. The power couple with the boundless love for bloodshed. The champions of Madame M, Cloud and Aerith!
You can do better than that! And now, five-time winners of the Corneo Cup! Murder machines with countless kills to their name!
Along with a handful of maimings!
The deadly duo that takes up the trash with a mouth of vengeance!
The Electric Executioners! Chocobo Sam's champions! Cuddy!
And Sleepy!
Come on!
More like Shinra armor.
More like cheating!
Who will walk away with the 1 million gil prize?
Get ready for a fight guaranteed to go down in history!
The final match of the Corneo Cup begins now!
Buzz off. This one's for you!
this.
One more shot!
You're done.
This has never been. I can live it!
And the winners of the Corneo Cup, the deadly and dynamic duo, Cloud and Aerith!
My condolences. Oh, you're taking this rather low. I was looking forward to a little temper tantrum.
Bet it all on a toss. Sometimes you get burned by Lady Luck. Every coin has two sides.
You're right, of course. Even if they are both the same.
Later.
And now, I believe I have a prize to collect.
Sorry. The madam will have to wait. The Don's demanding that we tack on one more match, it seems.
What?
If they win out, then you get paid in full.
Now hold on just a goddamn minute.
His call, not mine.
Now that that's over, we can go save Tifa.
So we'll head back to Madam Im's, get you changed, and then it's off to Corneo's.
Right.
Sorry to be the bearer of bad news, but you still have one fight left.
What do you mean?
The crowd loved your show a little too much. People were placing hefty bets, much heftier than you can possibly imagine. Corneo's going to milk this for as much as he can.
Meaning what?
You face and defeat Corneo's fighter of choice, and only then will you be declared winners of the tournament.
Hey, that wasn't the deal!
Don't you think I know that?
You greedy bastard! Scum-sucking piece of shit-festering asshole!
But that's the way it is. Corneo's the one who makes the rules around here. But if you win this match, Corneo will have to accept your victory. And the crowd will make sure he does.
So this is the last one?
I sure hope so.
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Hope your next match is even better than the last. Ready to kick ass? It's not even about the money anymore, man. I just want you guys to win it all. Show them what you got.
Tonight's Corneo Cup has been a spectacle like no other. And we shared your disappointment, ladies and gentlemen, when we told you that it was coming to an end.
But nobody felt it more keenly than one Don Corneo, who has decided that a bonus match is in order!
Participating in this match will be this evening's leading lights, the dynamic duo that has crushed all competition thus far, Cloud and Aerith!
Buried in the bowels of the Colosseum. An unspeakable horde, long imprisoned, set free tonight for your entertainment!
The secret star of Don Corneo's stellar stable! Enter the Hell House!
Thank you.
It's just a house.
It's no ordinary house.
The manifestation of pure evil versus the most badass couple this side of Midgar! Have you ever seen a fight more incredible, more epic? You have not! No, sir, you have not! They'll be singing songs about tonight for generations to come! Keep your eyes glued to the action, ladies and gentlemen! The Cup's final battle begins now! All the battle is
on!
And already I can tell you this bonus match will not disappear!
Allow me.
Fight is only just heating up!
things.
There'll be no coming back.
Ground is taken!
I bet he's not gonna be standing for much longer.
Looks like our couple's in for another round of musical tennis.
Get ready.
Another barrage of chaos coming in hot, folks! Will this turn the tide against them? Brown and Aerith have not so politely declined the invitation! No party today!
I'm a for bad party, old little guy! Don't you?
Housewarming party is putting their love to the test!
Are they strong enough to pull through?
Oh, with a raging fire of hell, he's nothing but ash and cinder!
No escape.
The barrier is still holding! Does our dynamic duo have what it takes to defeat the security of this high?
Stay back!
Come
take
on!
Me. Here goes!
It's Midgard's house of the future today! Eco-friendly and magic absorbent!
Cut! Go on!
Double dose of neighborly hatred!
Get him!
I hope you are all enjoying tonight's historic match!
That'll do! Cut!
Time
for something special. Strong and carry on!
Talk about making an impact! The Hell House is out!
selfless and generous God Corneo himself.
Why don't you lead the way?
Let's do this.
I know what's in the box. You'll just have to wait and let me see.
Go on. I'll take care of them. Feeling chilly? Another.
Oh, man! Did anyone get the number of that owl?
Maybe this? Get ready! Let's get serious!
It's over! Where are these chairs coming from? Who do they belong to? Who needs our chairs? Yes. I have so many questions!
Go on!
I'm a brutal hit by the hellhound! There's no
I'll
way
take that! That. That's it! Yeah! You'll see. Here! Okay.
The ground is going wild!
Stay strong, okay? One more shot! I'll put down eyes! Lend me your strength!
Who hasn't stared on yet? Who will break first? Who will not crack?
This one's for you! Whoa! Let the winds caress you!
A heroic move by Aerith! Watch you provide support for her partner! Save for that healing wind!
Buckle up!
Let it wash over
Get
you!
Ready.
Restore you inside and out!
Just a bit! Thank you! I'll take that!
Our favorite temple is about to get a taste for the flame! Is there any way to escape back here?
Get him!
Who knew the hell house was capable of such?
That boy.
Awfully rare you showing an interest in someone. What will you do?